The RQ-4 Global Hawk is a high-altitude, long-endurance, remotely piloted aircraft with an integrated sensor suite that provides global all-weather, day or night intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance capability. Global Hawk's mission is to provide a broad spectrum of intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance collection capability to support joint combatant forces in worldwide peacetime, contingency and wartime operations. The Global Hawk provides persistent near real-time coverage using imagery intelligence, signals intelligence and moving target indicator sensors. Global Hawk is flown by a launch and recovery element and a mission control element. The launch and recovery element is located at the aircraft base and functions to launch and recover the aircraft while en route to and from the target area. The mission control element controls the Global Hawk for the bulk of the intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance mission. Like the launch and recovery element, the mission control element is manned by one pilot, but adds a sensor operator to the crew. Command and control data links enable complete dynamic control of the aircraft. The pilot workstations in the mission control element and launch recovery element are the control and display interface, cockpit, providing aircraft health and status, sensors status and a means to alter the navigational track of the aircraft. From this station, the pilot also communicates with outside entities to coordinate the mission, air traffic control, airborne controllers, ground controllers, other intelligence, surveillance reconnaissance assets. The sensor operator workstation provides capability to task the sensor, dynamically update the collection plan in real time, initiate sensor calibration and monitor sensor status. The sensor operator also assists the exploitation node with image quality control, target deck prioritization and scene tracking to ensure fluid operations. The system offers a wide variety of employment options. The unmatched range and 30-plus hour endurance allow tremendous flexibility in meeting mission requirements. In 2014, an RQ-4 Block 40 flew a 34.3-hour flight, setting the endurance record for longest unrefueled flight by a U.S. Air Force aircraft. Global Hawk began as an advanced concept technology demonstration in 1995. The system was determined to have military utility and provide warfighters with an evolutionary high-altitude, long-endurance intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance capability. The Global Hawk has been deployed operationally to support overseas contingency operations since November 2001. The Global Hawk is operated by the 12th Reconnaissance Squadron at Beale Air Force Base, California, and the 348th Reconnaissance Squadron at Grand Forks AFB, North Dakota, but aircraft are rotated to operational detachments worldwide.